Well, we are kicking off the weekend with that potential for some strong storms through the morning time frame. It's all a part of a much larger system. You can see all of that rain as well as even some storms associated with it. A lot of lightning as well, bringing that potential for severe weather. Now for us, it doesn't look like we're going to tap into as much of that severe weather energy, not to say we couldn't see a strong storm or two. As of right now, it looks like that main threat is going to be off to our north as well as to our south, where we're kind of wedged right between it. But as it continues moving towards the south and southeast, that's where they are going to see that potential for some strong storms developing. Now for us, we only have a brief period of seeing those storms. It'll be through the morning time frame, through about late morning into midday. Otherwise, most of us are going to start to clear on out fairly quickly. Now, the quicker we clear out, the quicker we warm up. We'll see those temperatures top out primarily in the 70s area. Why? We could see some upper 70s as well, and that's going to be associated with very windy conditions all day long. We are looking at that potential for strong gusty winds, especially as this front goes through, but even following the front. Winds are going to be picking up throughout this afternoon, getting us into tomorrow as well. So let's map out this morning and how this is going to impact the start of your weekend. We are looking at that potential for those storms rolling on through about 6-7 o'clock this morning, and then they continue on and off throughout this morning, 8, 9, 10 o'clock. You can see all of these bright colors that is indicating that potential for some strong to even potentially severe storms developing along that line, also associated with some very gusty winds. Now it's quick moving, so I would say by about late morning, most of us are seeing things beginning to taper on off, and then we'll see some gradual clearing as we head on into the rest of this afternoon. So it's not going to be an all day event. It's mainly through the morning time frame, and then we'll clear things out for the rest of the weekend, but it is going to bring with it very windy conditions. So throughout this morning, again, remain weather aware as we continue to map out some of these storms, some of which could be on the strong side, but most of today is going to remain dry. So once we get past sunrise or so, we'll start to clear things out, and then we are looking at a bit of an improvement. The second half of today, and especially as we head on into our Sunday, should be a beautiful Sunday, highs in the upper 60s. Then as we head into next week, we're looking at several rounds of rain moving on through, but the best chance for rain will move on through towards mid to late week, bringing on and off scattered showers, and temperatures overall are going to remain near normal to slightly above average for the next 7 days.